magic exists to serve man, and never to rule over him.
She was one of my charges. Even if she felt the same, it would have been inappropriate. Mages cannot be treated like people. They are not like you and me.
Where I saw mages, I'm sure I would have cared about you.
We are not Templars any longer. We are all part of the Inquisition.
You left the Templars, but do you trust mages? Could you think of me as anything more?
You're the Inquisitor. We're at war. I didn't think it was possible.
And yet I'm still here.
If I seem unsure, it's because it's been a long time since I've wanted anyone in my life. I wasn't expecting to find that here. The broken road and led me straight to you. You asked what happened to Ferelden's Circle. They tried to break my mind and I... How can you be the same person after that? I trusted my Knight Commander, and for what?
A fear of mages ended in madness.
If I cannot endure this...
You can. For what it's worth, I like who you are now. I care about you. You've done nothing to change that.
I should have died during the Blight, or at Kirkwall. Haven, take your pick. Yet I made it back here. We've broken Corypheus's armor. I might have known something. My life had gone differently. I might have been.
I thought you didn't dance.
You? I'll try.
When this is over, I won't want to move on. Not from you.
I love you. You know that, right?
I love you too. Whatever happens, you will come back.
I certainly hope so.
Battle's over. Yet I don't care about anything other than you being alive.
Do you ever wonder what would have happened if you had not been at the Conclave? If you'd never become the Inquisitor?
A life without you? Never.